them are joyful people and loving people and bring their best talents to this. And so we're very, very fortunate and very fortunate indeed to have folks like that among us. Let's pray. God, we thank you for this day, and we are glad that you are going to help us celebrate this season with these voices that are going to sing today. We ask for your blessing on each one who performs, and we ask, God, that we might be filled with the presence of your Spirit as we hear them. We pray this in Christ's name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. The Santa Claus is a man of the town. He's making a list and checking it twice. They're gonna find out who's a naughty or nice. The Santa Claus is a man of the town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. The Santa Claus is coming to town. With a little tin horn, a little toy drums, a ruby toothpicks and a rumbly dum-dums. Santa Claus is a man in the town. But with a lifted bow, a cuddling coon, a elephant boots and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is a man in the town. All the kids and girl and boy land will have a jubilee. Better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why. Cause Santa Claus is a man in the town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. But Santa Claus is coming in the town. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's coming to town.
One of the joys I have as pastors, and I've been here long enough now to say this, is to watch the kids grow up and start doing stuff, and seeing them go off to college, go off to school, become better performers, all that kind of stuff. So it's having the children up here earlier in the first part of this program, and the boys here, and the things that have gone in between. Give everybody a hand. They've been really nice. This can be a good season. It can be a joyful season, a joy-filled season. It all depends on where you want to put the frame of your mind and the attitude you want to have. Let all the consumerism and all the other junk push it aside. And let the joy of the season rule in your heart. The other thing, too, I think it was Lawrence Welker used to say, keep a song in your heart. Keep a Christmas carol in your heart throughout the rest of this season. And go out into the world and be happy and joy-filled. And God bless you. Merry Christmas.